the construction equipment of the Russian soldiers who were building defense facilities in the Lokat town of the Bryansk region of Russia was attacked by a drone. Ukrainian telegram channels reported this information. The equipment was disabled by a kamikaze drone strike.